Hello everyone, have your guys ever met the situation that your iPhone iMessage was not delivered? You can see my Wi-Fi is on but it just won't be delivered. This situation happens to me frequently lately. So I check it out, I figure out 4 ways to fix this issue. If you have the same problem, just follow me. First method, check settings. First, you need to make sure your iPhone has turned iMessage on. If it's on, turn it off and turn it on. Second, you need to make sure your iPhone is not on airplane mode. Third, you need to make sure your iPhone Wi-Fi or your cellular data working properly. If all these are working, then we can proceed. Second method, re-log an Apple account. So go to your Apple ID. Sign out your account. And then sign in again. Then you can go check the iMessage is working fine or not. Third method, reset network settings. Go to Settings page, tap General, tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Reset network settings. Wait for the reset process over, then you can go check it again. If the above method still not working on your iPhone, then I suggest you update your iPhone. It could be the system has bugs. Update your iPhone, and it will be fine. Fourth method, repair iMessages not delivered with Reiboot. We will be using a tool named Reiboot. This is an iOS system repair tool. We could use it to repair your iPhone and update it. Check the download link in the description and download it. Open Reiboot and connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Go back to Reiboot. Click the green start button. Choose standard repair. Here we'll require to download the match firmware to repair and update your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Be patient, wait for it complete. Then click the Start Standard Repair. The repair process will take some time. Please be patient, and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process, and your iPhone will go back to its normal state very soon. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is working normally. My iMessage is working fine too. I'm able to send iMessage to other people. Go give it a try. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.